collectibles. There's collectibles. Fuck, that's not the gun I want.
It isn't over yet.
No, isn't it? Have me forward.
This area's clear. I'm moving on.
Oh, you are you?
God damn it, this is on our head.
Keep an eye out.
I-S-K-A-O-S. Keep alert. Damn it.
Wait a second. I think I see something.
Shit. Fucking tree. Fucking goblin. That's a goblin. Shit, I meant to be getting an access code. Not just killing everybody. So how I play this game, you enter a restricted area, you snipe everybody. And then you do the mission.
What is that?
That's your face. It's just, he didn't have anything good on him. Money? Money's always good. Mate, you're the only one left. Gonna leave him alive. Yeah, just leave one survivor. Gotta leave some stories. What, killing everybody? Maybe I... It's just so fun, it's like when I played DSX, I was like, snipe, 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 snipe. I haven't really been doing any of the side missions, to be honest, really. Or any mission which isn't main story. I'm gonna get back to my boat.
Run! Run!
Oh, let's put the gun away.
Alright, that's got it. Now Nicholas Crispin.
Am I too fat to fit through there? Really?
Hi. Oh, well,